obsessed with the Star-Spangled Banner.
Janine Stange has spent much of the past 2 years touring the USA on her own dime, pursuing her goal of seeing the Star-Spangled Banner in all 50 states, and earning herself the nickname National Anthem Girl along the way. She made history when she visited her 50th state on August the 28th, and she is going to sing her favorite song again for us tonight.
Janine's incredible story is one of appreciation for this song that cuts across racial, economic, and social lines and unifies us all whenever it is played. For her, it's also about giving back to the people who made our freedom possible. So at every tour stop, including tonight, Janine invites the audience to join with her by filling out thank you cards for our troops.
The cards are going to be included in Operation Gratitude care packages and sent to U.S. troops all over the world. Janine has been featured on numerous news programs as she's toured the country. So before we invite her to our stage, let's take a look at one of her recent appearances on national television. Oh, say can you see?
Janine Stange has sung this song so many times.
What so proudly we hailed.
She can do it in her sleep. You can call me at 2 o'clock in the morning and I will sing it to you without any problem, I promise.
She's belted it out at Madison Square Garden.
In the Rockets' red glare.
And in Wallace, Idaho.
Entire town showed up, all 900 of them.
From Florida to Alaska.
I saw my first moose. I named him Bullwinkle.
49 states in all so far.
Where did the idea come from? How did you think, hey, let me do this? I love our military. I'm always a big supporter of people who embody the meaning of the national anthem, and I just thought it was a perfect fit.
That's why Stange is on a mission to take the anthem national, to thank the people who protect the Star-Spangled Banner and the freedom it represents. Instead of giving autographs after her performances, she asks her audience to do the signing. Over the last 2 years, Stange has collected hundreds of thank you notes from members of the military.
They don't know us personally, but they'll do it because they love this country. They love the people they're fighting with and what they're fighting for and their families. And I just think that's so amazing.
Tonight, she'll sing the national anthem in Tennessee, her 50th and final state. But there's still one more stop on her journey. Fort McHenry in Baltimore on September 14th. That's where 200 years ago, Francis Scott Key wrote the lyrics we all still know by heart.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the National Anthem Girl, Janine Stange. Please rise, remove your hats, direct your attention to our flag, and we hope sing along.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed, how the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the so gallantly streaming in the Rockets' red
inspired. Amen.